What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to recover your TikTok account if you lost your email login or phone number. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, it's crucial that you're running the latest version of the TikTok app. If not, head over to your App Store or Google Play and update the app. This ensures that you have all the latest features and security patches. Open the TikTok app on your iOS or Android device. Proceed to the login page and try to log in with your username. You can also opt to log in with Facebook, Google, or Instagram if you've linked these social accounts to your TikTok profile. It's a very handy feature that could save you from being locked out of your account. If you're having trouble recalling your password, tap on Forgot Password. This usually offers the option to reset your password via your phone number or email address. But since we're operating without these today, you'll need to navigate this differently. Now, if you've lost access to your verified email or never verified it on your TikTok account, don't fret. A solution could be lurking in your email archives. Try searching for old TikTok emails in your inbox. You are specifically looking for a verification code email from TikTok. This email should contain your associated username and email address, which could help you regain access. If you're still unable to find your account information, we have another route to explore. Try checking your browser settings or your device's password manager. If you've saved your login information in the past, it should be listed there. For example, on Google Chrome, tap on the menu icon on the top right, then select Password Manager. Search for TikTok, and with a little luck, you should find your login details. Similarly, you can search for TikTok in other password managers like Google's or Apple's located in your device settings. Now, a word of caution. Always remember to keep your login information safe and up to date. The methods I just shared should ideally be your last resort. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.